And don't forget to make burgers for lunch.